Welcome, welcome. Thank you for coming out to our concert tonight. This is kind of a fun little mashup of some of the things that we've been working on in a more serious vein for our Adjudicated Festivals this year, and then music from assorted various video games as well. So, probably the two most polar opposite things that you could probably imagine, but we're gonna have some fun tonight. A couple of things before we continue on with what we're doing. Just a reminder of some etiquette things. First, if you could refrain from talking, using your cell phones, or doing anything else that makes noise during the performance, that would be very much appreciated. We are live streaming the concert, so that will make a better experience for the folks at home or abroad who are listening, and it will be a better experience for everybody else that's in the house as well. Also, if you could try not to leave except for during applause, that would really, again, just help not distract the performers on the stage who can kind of see you a little bit. So if you get up and move around and stuff, it's a little bit distracting to them. Also, I forget about this every single time. One of these days, I'm going to assign a student or a parent to do this, but I keep forgetting about it. The doors at the back of our auditorium are really loud. So if you have to leave during the concert, if you can just make sure to shut the door very quietly. Otherwise, it makes this really, really big slam. I keep meaning to wrap them with some kind of fabric, and I forget every time. I'll remember one of these times. But if you can help us out to have a really good experience by doing some of those things, that will just really, really increase the level of enjoyment that other people can have as we're doing this. Okay? So we're just going to continue along. You're not here to hear me talk. You're here to hear them sing. This is our Vocal Music of the World class. They've been studying folk music from Italy and Japan these last two semesters. So we're going to sing some Japanese for you here.
Thank you.
Chaos, there we go. That group has just been an absolute joy to work with. I've been so grateful for them. They make me laugh just about every day I have them. It's wonderful. Now would be a great time, before I forget to do this, to just take a minute to thank our two accompanists. We have Mrs. Neighbor that accompanies most of our choirs. She just went off stage that way someplace and is sitting over there. And then we also have Jackson Vickers, who will be accompanying the a cappella group. Last year when I didn't have an accompanist, Jack came and was like, hey, could I join and like be an accompanist for one of your classes? And I said, you sure bet you can. And I have been so grateful to have both him and Mrs. Neighbor this year to work with our groups. It's made a really immeasurable difference to have somebody who is much more skilled than me behind the piano doing the work that they do. So we thank them and are just super grateful.
I'm the devil's right. dum ti dum hey, ta da la di dum ti da da lay, ti da da lam hey dum ti da. Hey dum ti da di dum dum ti da da lam hey, ta di da ti da da lay di dum dum ti da la.
Fabulous opportunity to team up with our CVHS dance company to present a major work, a setting of 9 songs called I Never Saw Another Butterfly. And the poems of all of these songs were written by children who were living in a concentration camp at the time. It was an incredible, wonderful, powerful, moving thing to be a part of, and I'm sorry if you missed that. It was truly something. So we're going to perform a couple of numbers from that here for you tonight. The other couple of things that they'll be performing for you, I'll give the secret away, because I want you to know how awesome these lovely young ladies are. They've been working on them for a grand total of 3 days. Again, as we were working on this very like heavy, very emotionally driven stuff for this Holocaust thing that we were doing, I thought to myself, they need something that's just a little bit fluffy. So we got something that's a little bit fluffy for them that they will love to share with you and do a beautiful job with tonight. So here are number 5, The Garden, and number 3, Tethered Scene from I Never Saw.
Pray, reach it forward.
to say that I really, really love working with your students would be a massive understatement. Thank you so much for letting me borrow them for a period or two every day or every other day so that we can make some beautiful music together. It is a huge blessing in my life. I know it's a blessing in their life. I hope it's a blessing for you as well. If they act at home anything like they do in my classroom, they're joys to be around. So hopefully you get to see all of the sides of them that I see in my class too. Yeah, it's a magical group. And it's tough to have to say goodbye to a lot of these. You'll see the names of all of our seniors printed in the program. I think when I counted, there are 30 of them. And I am just very, very proud to have been able to work with them, some of them for all 4 years of their high school experience. It has truly been a joy. So here's our magical choir. Next number in particular. It's a little bit different. I've never done this before, but the gentlemen in Madrigals get a chance in the spring of every year to do a singing Valentine's fundraiser where they kind of get to go and strut their stuff just a little bit by themselves. And so I thought this year, why not give the Madrigal ladies a chance to do the same? So this is a number that's just for the ladies in Madrigals.
Thank you. And on that day, a great persecution arose against the church in Jerusalem, and they were all scattered throughout the region of Judea and Samaria, except the apostles. Devout men buried Stephen and made great lamentation over him. But Saul laid waste to the church, and entering house after house, he dragged off men and women and committed them to prison. Now those who were scattered went about preaching the word. Unclean spirits came out of many who were possessed, crying with a loud voice, and many who were paralyzed or lame were healed. Saul, breathing threats and murder against the disciples of the Lord.
Saul,
Yes, there we go. I suppose I should just say, since this is our last song, again, thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting all of these fabulous, wonderful human beings. Thank you. Thank you for your time. And thank you for letting me get to work with these wonderful students.
Passionate person about music or his job that you'll ever meet. We always joke and call him Preacher Byers because before any kind of performance, he'll always, you know, gather us together and give us some words of comfort and wisdom and lift us up. And he always says the same thing along the lines of, there are people in that audience that need to hear you sing and need to be healed by your music. So we just want to thank choirs from the bottom of our hearts for teaching us to heal others with music, but also healing us with music. So thank you. We love you.
We also have a pianist that we're so thankful of. She's just such a really kind person, and we're so grateful that we're able to have her be our pianist, and she's done a very good job at that. And so we just like to appreciate her with some of these flowers and these chocolates as well. So another hand for her, please. All right, thank you. Thank you again for coming, and have a wonderful night.